Here's a little bit of knowledge for you niggas who bang. Put your guns down for a minute and start using your brain. And I'll explain what I mean when I say use your head. Cause I'm tired of seeing my own people laid out dead. In a big ass funnel, red cone as fuck. So all you motherfucking grips and pun, listen up to what I have to say. And without further delay, I'ma kick this shit sorta like this away. The clan is sitting back laughing like a motherfucker. When they hear about brothers shooting each other over red and blue, the president's laughing too. Because America don't give a fuck about you. And you know that, but you continue to blast. But when you shoot a black man, it's like shooting your own ass. But you don't give a fuck, cause you's a low motherfucker who just hand shit up. But I bet you give a fuck when the skinheads and clans move in on your ass and start a blast, smash the thrash, everything in sight. And then your ass will be like, brothers need to unite. But it'll be a little too late for that of my brothers. Cause most of the blacks are dead from killing over colors. Now you cry out to God because you don't know what to do.
Think about what, cuz? It's all about the grips, cuz.
Fuck a motherfucker slob.
Fuck them slob ass niggas. It's all about getting our bangs on, nigga. You know what I'm saying?
Shit,
my mama and daddy was a crip, nigga. I'ma be a crip for the rest of my motherfucking life.
Fuck wrong blood.
Duke Rock can't stand motherfuckers from damn. Pasadena can't stand motherfuckers from Duke Rock. So what it takes for all the shit to stop a little love and education? I think we hit the spot, cause when you educated about what you call fuck, start to love yourself and your brother and say fuck the dumb and start to put the guns down. And every set where brothers hang out is one big gang now. And the essays as well, cause we can team up as one. We can raise all points of hell. It ain't like the whites are gonna make their moves on the blacks and let the essays kick back like they're watching a big ass game. They're gonna start shooting up and stumping out your brain, so your mind is well join the team and do like we did in the riots. Know what I mean? All over the world, people of color, you know, outnumber the whites, but 12 to 1 for you. They divide us and split us up fast and put colors in a hood so that we kill our own ass. Divide and conquer is the plan they lay. And when they finish hell, that's when they make the motherfucking raid and start to put work in real quick. Like, yo, think about it.
Man, fuck that shit, blood. Fuck that shit.
You fucking motherfucking grab ass niggas.
I'm fucking no good ass punk. I ain't gonna stop banging till they have crap left on the motherfucking island.
You can get them with that, man, nigga.
I'm dedicated to my blood.
Shit, fuck that shit. What the nigga talking about? Thank you,
boy. Sorry ass, crab ass. Come on, man.
That's why you dumb motherfuckers who continue to bang before you kill another black. Let me tell you about another gang who been banging for 400 years. And it's clear that the bang getting sent from everywhere. The biggest gang around, my friend. And if they catch you slipping, then you're a dead man. They don't give a fuck where you be. They just pull out the knife and buck you down to your knees. They call the motherfucking Ku Klux Klan. And they work for the government and the police stations. That's great, undercover, now trip. They roll through your fucking hood shooting bloods and grip. But all we ever do is protest. Marching up and down the street yelling out no justice, no motherfucking peace. But what we need to do is break them off some sweet in your knee. You know, make a hit. Pull our guns off the ship and get the tan up shit. Cause it's the only way we're gonna survive. We either stick together now or we die. See, we need to put the game back and shit on the rest and come together as one in peace and happiness. Cause it's the only